five. Close game so far. Oh, that's the first game. There we go. So early. Early recovery from Banjo. I just scared for Ban. I don't know. 10%. Add up. The up the attic field. Get that. Aaron missing the cow, but still he's missing. Shooting by hitting way after shooting and killing because why the idea? Makes sense. Not really good cover. did pull her back from that distance. The last hit won't connect. I think the most broken team is Lucario. You hit Lucario, you get Arsene, they get Aura. I think that's the most broken team in this game. I know it's genius, but no one plays Lucario or...
No one plays Lucario.
Yeah,
unfortunately, Lucario is like a shitty mid-tier.
But I think this is a genius team. When jokes came out, I was like, when I heard that Arsene gets hit when you hit your teammate, I was like, why don't you just do that? Like, two bullshit things in one.
It's like way back in the day, Lacey and I, and Robin Lucario, we had this tease where he would change the audio.
Oh, yeah.
Because it would heal him, and it would give me aura.
I should tweet that out. Guys,
that's a good tweet.
This idea. Yeah. He's going Banjo all day. And it's, he's got control.
Yeah.
I was trying to convince him to know, he was going to be the Joker could get out of his eyes and stuff. So why isn't Banjo banned? I was showing how they would play against everything. And like a ball. This is a lot of these moves just suck.
Like,
I just kinda have to listen to the battery down.
Like, I would not. If it
was
Banjo that could have used around, I would not.
Yeah, well.
But Hero needs
to be. Hero and Hero. He's interesting. Villain keeps like wasting his side B on the cover, even though no one's going to have to go and hit him off. He just wastes his side B on it. He's a bit happy moment. Like maybe he wants to go to his teammate faster, but like, I doubt that. I'm not sure for that kind of thing. Couldn't really stop the stuff. Same already in the game. It is possible. That wasn't grand.
You'll never defeat me.